of the 164 Pomeranians rescued from the back of a U-Haul had a spa day. The Animal Foundation sent us these pictures of a Pomeranian being groomed, as you can see right there. 13 Action News was the only crew at the scene as those dogs were pulled out of the back of the U-Haul. Also